Windward Hood River, and this time to hike out of a paramotor.